लास्ट टॉपिक इन मल्टीप्लिकेशन लेसन इज वर्ड प्रॉब्लम. ओके, एक्सरसाइज 4.6. सो लेट्स लुक हियर. अवर फर्स्ट प्रॉब्लम इन फ्रॉम योर एक्सरसाइज 4.6 आई टेक क्वेश्चन 3. दिस वर्ड प्रॉब्लम आई टेक फॉर योर अंडरस्टैंडिंग. सो सी हियर, देयर आर 8 एप्पल्स इन अ बास्केट. How many apples are there in 10 such baskets? Okay, this multiplication problem we solve here. Okay, already you know in word problem sentence is needed. So our first sentence is coming. What is here? Number is given. How many apples are there in 10 such baskets? So our first sentence is coming. Number of baskets. Number of baskets. How many? Yes, you are right. Number of basket is 10. So we write here 10. Next, second sentence is coming. There are 8 apples in a basket. So our second sentence is coming. Number of apples in a basket. In a basket, a means only one basket. Number of apples in a basket. So how many here coming? Okay, number of apples in a basket is 8. So we write here 8. Okay, now we find out how many apples are there in a 10 such a basket. Number of apples. So we find out total number of, okay? Total number of apples in 10 basket. Okay? Now what we do here? We do the multiplication, okay? Give the sign of multiplication. This is 1's column, this is 10's column, okay? Now we arrange here. Already you learn the table 8, okay? 8 zeros are 0 and 8 ones are 8. So what is our product is coming? 10 multiplied by 8, our product is coming 80, okay? So our final line is coming, thus 80 apples in 10 basket. Okay, now next problem is our question 4. I take from your exercise 4.6. Okay, see here. Question 4 is given. In a classroom, 20 students are sitting in one row. Okay, in one row, how many students are sitting? 20. If there are 7 such row of 4 students, how many students are there in a class? Okay, so 7 rows are in a class. So how many students we find out, okay, in the class? So we solve this problem. Here is a no space, that's why I solve upside. Okay, see here. So first sentence is coming. Number of rows, okay? Number of rows. And next, number of students are sitting in one row. We take the big number upside, okay? So, number of rows, this line I take downside. Number of rows. And upside I take the sentence. Number of students sitting in one row, okay, are sitting in a row. And here number of rows of students, okay. Now here total number of students are sitting in a row, how many? 20. Okay, so I write here 20. And next sentence is coming, number of roads. How many number of roads are there? That's we find out 7. Okay. And what we find out here? How many students are there in a class? Number of students in a class. So we do here multiplication, give the sign. This is the ones column, this is tens column. Okay. Now we do the multiplication. Already you learn the 7 table. 7 zeros are 0. So we write here 0. 7 to the 14. 1, 4. Okay. So we get the product 140. So our final line is coming. Thus, 140 students are there in the class. Okay, so simple. In this way you solve exercise 4.6 in your maths notebook. Okay, and next revision session and worksheet also you solve in your notebook. Thank you so much.